For almost my entire last deployment in Afghanistan, Ghazni province, I had a light thermal weapon sight attached to my rifle. I was a weapons squad leader, and in my opinion, it was the best asset that we had. Having lithium batteries gave us the capability of using that asset more than we would be able to with alkaline batteries.